Remember this?
Bull crap, I pay for myself. No one here pays me to go.
Come on, Markwayne. Of course they do, and we all know it. It's why when I served in Congress, I worked across the aisle to protect our veterans and military and to keep our small businesses open, including his. He voted against funding for small businesses, then took millions for himself and bought a mansion in Florida. I'm Kendra Horn, and I approve this message because, unlike Markwayne Mullen, I work for Oklahomans.